And we are going to look at 310 to Yuma. This guy has been one of the most popular type of boars that ever since we got him here, and we kind of did that Facebook Live on him. He's a dirty secret visionary, which on the crossbred side, those pedigrees, you see those guys winning all over. 310, you know, as he's matured, he's turning into a boar. But this guy, when he gets out and moves, he takes such a long, flexible stride. He's big boned, he's big topped, he's big centered. He's a type of boar you can breed to some of those sows that we need to get a little more extension up front. We need to soften him up. Maybe we need to just, you know, tone him down a bit and get that structure back corrected underneath him. This is the guy to use. He's big chested, he's big boned, just gets out and goes. He's one we are extremely excited about. We do have some 310 to Yuma babies on the ground that were born this summer, and those guys are extremely impressive. They're big boned, they're stout skulled, they're just fat little butterballs of babies, and we have high hopes for him, and I'm excited going into this breeding season up here in the Midwest. This will be his first crop to cover for those summer shows next year. But 310 to Yuma, and we are pumped about this guy.